Okay, dear friends, here is the painting I would like to do, and thanks for this artist to produce such a beautiful painting. I'm sorry. So we can see the painting and make our plan. I am so sorry. It sounds so bad. I am very, very sorry. So we will use red and black, maybe some white. I have two kinds of red. I am so sorry. My gosh, this is so bad. Oh no, too bad. Two red and one pure black, one not so black. So we will paint the road first. Maybe later on we will need some white, but do not worry about white for now. Here is the road. We will start from here. This is the road. Becoming wider and wider. And here is the road. This is actually all black. Another road. This is a road, and still another road like. And then there are these trees here, and then the black, no, not yet black tree. Sorry. Oh, it sounds so bad. And unfortunately, I do not edit video, so you have to suffer this sound from beginning to the end. Very, very, very sorry. Old. So now we will add the The road is red, so we will need a lot of red to splash. So we start from light covered up. Then when this one is done, we will do another layer. A little bit too much. We will see. Second layer. Now, darker color. So here's the road, and now we will do another layer of light on top of this dark, and combine light and the strong light and dark. Light. The leaves here and there. Right. Yeah. Now we will add some tree. And it's pure black. This is pure black. One tree here. Another tree, black, raw amber. Oh gosh. I maybe have some black there, but it's not important. It's not easy to do. So I will do the tree. Gosh, what a suffer. And tree here. One tree. Another tree. Sorry. More trees. 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 More tree, light tree, trees, trees, tree, tree, branch here and there, branch, branch. Okay, so now we will do some small, very small bread. Small branch. Now we will do the leaves. Covered, totally covered. Don't worry if there is dark red. The black, it is even like branch, so don't worry. But anyway, we can start with the clean part. There are two. Red. I actually want to get rid of this red, so it's just ça tombe bien. Ça tombe pas mal. One at a time. One color at a time. From time to time, there are some places that not covered, so you still leave some white space in between. Otherwise, it's all covered here and there. Just naturally cover it up. It's better than I expected, actually. Just naturally do it like this. Impressionist. So here it is roughly, and now we will need to wait it a little bit dried to put more interesting things here and there. Now we need a little red road. There is a road. We may need some much brighter color. Let's see this one, if this one. Some places darker, some places lighter. More interesting. When it is dried, we will fix the tree. Dark color. Get rid of this color. Now we will work on that black tree. Here is a black tree. Here is another black tree. From here. All the way through. Okay, this is as much as I want to do now. Peel it off, I just cannot wait. Let's see how it comes. This one is relatively easy to peel because the tape is better. See how it goes. Not sure if this is a good one, but I had fun doing it. That is what counts. Right. Some detail sometime later, but for now, be none of that. Wooden tree. It's a little bit too impressionist, right? The red is not enough. Too much black. Red is not enough. When it is getting dried, I will put some more color. Just can't wait until it's getting. We need more red here, more light red here. Let's finish all this red so I can leave. Of course, yeah. It's okay. Need something to be strong, black, white. This is many days later and I just do not feel comfortable with this painting, so I will add a little bit more of this and that, maybe some red, tiny little bit of red. White. You always need white, right? Okay. Need a small brush. Draw some branches out here and there. There is always room for you to keep walking on, so don't worry, you can always walk on. Some behind the branch, some behind the red leaves. This way we make it stand out a little bit more. Branches here and there, some behind, some you can see, some you cannot see. places more branches. There are places more leaves. Yeah, just naturally. Some places more branches. And now we will do some of this. So I can combine red, white, so it has a new color. Think about impressionist, just it's an impression. Need some a bit of red to make it bright. Okay. Not right here. pride is too strong. Just as a
okay.